how you feeling tonight? You came to party, huh?
Hey guys, who have we got here?
We're twins. I'm Edward.
I'm John, and we're 17, and we're from Dublin.
All the way.
Back in the holding room, hoping they've got the luck of the Irish, are our next hopefuls who have come all the way from Dublin.
I'm John.
I'm Edward. And together we are John and Edward.
John and Edward, I'm never going to be able to tell you two apart.
Yeah, I don't know, but you'll be, once you know us, you'll be able to tell the difference.
No, I'll never be able to tell you two apart.
Okay.
Music is what we do. It's like something that's a part of us.
We sing everywhere, on the bus, in the receptions, no matter where we are, we love to sing.
Yep, these boys are all about the music and the perks.
If you want to impress that special someone.
If we want to impress a girl, the best thing we can do is sing to her. We believe we have what it takes to go all the way in this competition. Once we get our four yeses, we're through to boot camp, and we'll see how it goes from there.
How are you feeling, boys?
Not nervous. Well, it's a bit nervous, but not really.
No, I'm excited.
This is a great interview. Listen, good luck. On you go.
Okay.
Glasgow, how you feeling tonight? You came to party, huh? Party.
Hey guys, who have we got here?
We're twins. I'm Edward.
I'm John, and we're 17, and we're from Dublin.
All the way from Dublin.
Sing for you guys.
It's a yes from Louis.
We're coming here today to sing for everyone.
Guys, why are you talking in American accents?
That's the way it sounds over a microphone.
No.
I can't talk like this. I go.
No, guys, you're from Ireland. Be Irish. You don't need to be American.
That's how we talk.
Where do you see yourselves in 15 years from now?
Well, I see myself being older.
Guys, why do you want to be pop stars?
We came to see all the ladies.
Yeah.
Cheryl and Danny. Who wouldn't want girls shouting your name all over the place, going, John, Edward, whatever.
Oh, you know what? Let's just sing the song.
Okay, play the track.
Annoying.
Come on, everyone, if you know the words, sing along.
All alone, this has always been a friend of mine. I'm leaving my life in your hands. Don't care what is written in your history, as long as you're here with me.
Everybody!
I don't care who you are, where you're from, don't care what you are.
Simon, what do you think?
Not very good and incredibly annoying. Two of the most, particularly you, irritating people we've had out here in a long, long time.
Cheryl?
Something intriguing about you, but I just don't know if it's in a good way or a...
Louis, what do you think?
You really do look like pop stars, you know? I think you've got something. I do think you could be worked on, yeah.
Danny?
Absolutely the cockiest couple of singers I've ever come across that don't have a record deal yet.
I think it's cheeky. I think it's cheeky more than cocky.
It's not cheeky. It's annoying.
No, it's definitely cocky.
It's Irish.
But I like you guys.
Thank you.
OK, this is very, very easy for me, guys. I'm going to say no. Danny?
For me, it's a yes.
Thanks, Danny.
Cheryl, yes or no?
Go on, I'll give you a chance. I'll say yes.
Thank you so much, Cheryl. Thank you.
No, yes, yes. Where are you from?
Ireland. Dublin.
Okay, no. Louis, drum roll.
Stop. I'm saying yes.
So it's a big thumbs up from the judges. Well, not quite.
Annoying, obnoxious, everything I despise.
Well, Simon hated them, but the crowd seemed to like them.
I think they're really good.
I would say the other ones you remember out of the full day. Yeah. The other ones we remember was well controversial. I love them.
So good.